This is the cross section of thorax, seen from below. This is the anterior surface because we can see the sternum. This is the posterior surface because we can see the T4 vertebra. This is the left side because we can see the arch of aorta. This is the right side because we can see the azygous vein. Now here we can see the trachea. Now this level is just above the sternal angle because we have seen that the trachea has not bifurcated yet. This one is the esophagus. This is the lumen of esophagus. And here we can see the thoracic duct. Now coming to the left side, we can see the arch of aorta and its three branches. This is the left subclavian artery. This is the left common carotid artery. This is the brachiocephalic trunk. Here we can see the azygous vein.